Every three-person friend group has the following: the caffeine gremlin that doesn't know what sleep is and is consistently touch-starved, the oblivious writer who thinks their entire aesthetic is a library but also can't find love outside of the second dimension, and the parental guardian who keeps the other two from doing something stupid.